checkpoint. Hold your fire. Helix 4, we've got eyes on a heavy convoy running parallel to our position.
Copy, actual, I see him. Swinging back around for a gun run. Danger close.
Here they come. Stay back.
Firing.
Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city. It took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay away.
When you rise, we can get the jump on him. Can't wait any longer. Like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead.
Shit, stay down!
This'll be useful. Hold up. More up ahead. Go under here, I'll flank around.
We'll take him out on your mark.
Grab a gun off one of these guys.
Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground.
Just like old times, eh, Elias?
The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! It's gonna break apart!
Hold up. On your mark.
Got you in the clear, Merrick.
Rourke! We have eyes on Almagro, but are taking fire just west of the hotel.
Roger, we're on our way. Let's go! Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
Recargando!
go. Merrick, hold your fire. We're approaching on your six. Coming in from above.
Nice of you to join us. We thought your luck had finally run out.
Start laying down some fire.
We tracked all over to the hotel. He's still there.
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life.